Hi, friends. Don't think I forgot about this series. It's just taking me a while to get back to it. This is probably going to be an on and off kind of series. Don't really have a schedule for when I do these videos. Yeah. Oh, that's what I do. Cool. So I still have my other save file. Okay, so I'll be honest, I don't really remember what I was doing. Never actually done this before. Let's go on Big E. Nice. Oh yeah, did we kill what's this? Usually. Yeah. I'll check in with the mayor. King Danya. I'm right to the west. Seems to be dead or dying. Where are you, my little friend? Who's first? I don't remember about the quest. I need the shop to give me a call. I guess there is a common folk. Can we like cutting wide? I don't know. Barge made me think pirate. Yarr. Wait, he didn't even have a pack. Well, of course, every tamer needs a one. And a parrot. And the eye patch. Just me, does that guy look like the office? Like the one on the right. You make the barge, your number one stop. For packs, I'm gonna hook you up with a fine Gotovi leather pack. Free of charge. But keep in mind, it's a rough world out there. You'll use everything in your package to get taken out by monsters, so be sure to store any valuables in the main bag. Or on your left. The phone? This one just like tied to the right of the doorway. I actually found a glitch with this thing before. This door works, but if you go to any of the other ones, they won't actually let you pick stuff. Don't know why that is. I'm good for now. Wait. Good. 15 on the heel. I had 300 and I still have 300. free? That was free? I should have been using that a long time ago. Sorry about that. Honestly, I've never tested that because I didn't want to waste my money. Secret will get the final kill. That won't be that bad. Really? Hello. Hit. Kill it, Rodas. Kill Rodas, please. Yes. Yes, file tail. Great, buddy, great. That is the reason I caught a secret originally. Apparently it's the only creature in the game that actually toxifies enemies. But then again, I was told that a long time ago. So I don't know if they updated and changed that or not. Absolutely loaded. We got at least 20,000 G worth of mineral zephyr on the surface alone. And keep it down, we're trying to get a good deal on this contract. A good shiny system like that. Sorry, boss. Listen, kid. Can you keep your mouth shut? Nothing we need for Jasper to know about this. Everyone's out for themselves. Working for less than minimum wage if Jasper finds out how valuable this place is. You take 100G and you can grab whatever's loose on the PFA. Just stay quiet and get back to town until we're done. That's not a bad deal. Because you basically find that for money, right? I'm pretty sure these caves respawn every time we go back in them. So infinite stuff. Doesn't matter what level you are, that bugger is fighting you. You die. Oh, sweet. Another jelly dude. Don't really know what they are. No, I'm not the monkey. It's a different game. Bleep. Okay. Grimgon, prove you deserve to be on my team still. You're not really doing yourself any favors, bud. To be dealing with. Oh crap. He calls me. Listen, it's all legal in black and white. Can't argue with the paperwork. And the only store is time. The scalping charge is ridiculous amounts of money. You can barely afford the food for our kids. Running on the mine too? Jasper's going in the mine? Angry because you didn't even think of it. You lost a good deal when I was the one fast and smart enough to get in on this before you. This is the law of nature, you coward. Forward thinkers, entrepreneurs, go-getters. People like me can beat the rules. Leo was going to sign it. The deed was supposed to be ours. The king himself agreed we should all own it. All reap the rewards of our work. We'll finally be on the map. We'll all be wealthy. Too bad. You were all too weak to reach out and take it. That's mine now. Don't you worry. I'll be sure to pay you at least a little something to work for. Look forward to feed your children. That's what you want, right? You annoying, nosy child. Becoming a monster makes you untouchable, don't you? Me wouldn't be prepared for trouble like you. Did you make it double? What the heck are you? Scavengers. Right. Those things are cool looking. Go from the gun. And from the gun set. Wheels. Will you see of me, buddy? Damn you, all of you. You're all beneath me, just bottom feeders grasping for crumbs. You'll never make it mortal. You better run, Jasper. You better pray I will catch you. Think you can own us? You think you can starve our kid? David was right about you. That kid did you a monster, I'm gonna do you. Jasper. Dad? Dad? Yep, your dad is not a puddle friend. Kid, well, this is a odd. Have you noticed your monsters aren't growing beyond the 10th level?
Yeah.
That's because you need to level up as a tamer. I suspect you have to grow as far as they can be. Each time the chief break the next minute, but ours was Jack. So well, it should be done, user. Your monsters will now grow freely to the 20th level. Facing challenges with the industry. Handy later. Team trust me. Seek achievement just with time if you go further. Okay, I have 421. Yeah, free! That's sweet! You get free heals! Dig it! Okay, so... guess we head on. Hmm. You guys. You want an interesting little bird? Sure. Interesting. Here, short. Show you. How about a pack? Good on you. Up we go. What's this do? I'll show you. There's a kid here? An armor turf? Bad enough we got these monsters sitting in this. I'm working on drawing this down here for too long. I'm not gonna move an inch. I ain't letting some kid push us around either. Yeah, let's mess him up. Let's show the boss we're still worth it. We need to wait for some kid. What? Is one good enough? Green? Nope. Green is way better again. Shield. Red? Oh yeah, there is a loophole with the level cap as well. You can't train a creature above it, but you can catch one that's above it. Like, if you can go in with a team of level 9s and 10s, and beat Merskormir, which is a level 32, and you will be able to catch it at level 26, I think? Well, you catch it and that level goes down, but it's still much higher than level 10. Oh. I'm gonna leave this one here. Hope you had fun. And I hope I can make more of these episodes more regularly now.